Moving on now, with final year exams done and dusted, schoolies around the country are running wild, and it's all been captured on social media. Around 30,000 school leavers have hit the Gold Coast, and they're drunken. We should have put a warning on for these pictures, and their drunken antics are going straight online. Naked selfies and photos of schoolies getting drunk and passing out are being posted on sites like Schoolies 2014 Exposed and Embarrassing Schoolies for all to see, despite warnings they might regret it the next
day. That was me.
Joe, you know, we laugh at some of those pictures, but there's also been some pretty confronting vision come out of the violence on the streets up there.
Yeah, the violence is terrible. I mean, there's always going to be a bit of trouble when you get, you know, hundreds of thousands of teenagers together and they're all on, you know, booze or it seems now more pingers, more ecstasy tablets. The really interesting thing, I was chatting to a mate of mine on the Gold Coast on the radio, and he just goes spare every time the school is comes, like, batten down the hatches, the teenagers are coming! It's like somewhere in that group, and we do forget, and I'm sure Gretel will remind us, but somewhere in that group is the future Prime Minister. Like, somewhere in that group...
Really?
The leaders of tomorrow, well, they are there. And the funny thing about teenagers is that they do grow up and... God.
It's not all teenagers. That's just a certain few
yes.
teenagers.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Let's just say that. Look, I think it's really sad.
So do I.
You know, I think we just relinquish our responsibilities. We say to them, oh, well, you finished school, yeah, go off, get drunk, do whatever you like. We relinquish our responsibility as parents to our kids. I think it's really appalling. I don't find anything funny about schoolies at all, and I think it should be banned.
Actually, my daughter didn't go.
No, mine
she?
Didn't.
No, nice. She said, she's only 23, she said she couldn't be bothered. Mind you, she partied when she... she was a partier, but she thought, why would I want to go there and do that? The thing that really concerns me about this, I'm concerned about the boys, but the vulnerability of the girls being that drunk and just so vulnerable to bigger people than themselves, to because girls want to please. Don't we? Particularly at that age, we want to be liked and we'll do whatever it takes to be liked and be accepted, and that really distresses me.
Yeah, I mean, I find it terrifying. It's not a big thing in Victoria, at least as far as I know. Maybe I just wasn't part of the cool group.
It's probably just, more than likely.
Yeah. Everyone else went.
But yeah, my son.
You have often told us you were a nerd.
That's true.
That's why you're so lovely.
Yeah, I was the guy who ended up hung up in the shower.
Let's have a bit of feedback on this. Lou, my daughter is only two, but I hope I can bribe her to come on an overseas family holiday instead of schoolies. I've got 14 or so more years. I thought she meant 14 children. I've got 14 or so more years to master my plan. I agree, maybe bribery to not... I didn't go to schoolies, I wasn't allowed. Fatima says, yeah, sure, my two girls could go on one condition, stepping over my corpse whilst making their exit to schoolies. Yeah. Well said.